cut your body's red, you can pick up.
Where?
Your shirt. No, why? You still can ask me where? You mean like anything also can now? Can I see you topless, please?
Topless?
Yes. Whoa! That's not topless. That's a mini striptease. It's not topless. Take it up. Take it up. I love my job. Oh, okay. How many packs is that? Sorry.
Come.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I never touch. Floating finger. It's a floating finger. Wait, can you show us your wings? Apparently you have wings, right? What? Okay, this is like the... So how long do you train in the gym every day?
Not so frequently, yeah, because it's very busy with business nowadays.
And you're doing a fitness consultancy, right? A personal...
Personal trainer.
So what do you do with that, actually? You like go around for like girls like me who are like not so fit, and then because you have such a hot body, you try to get them fit?
You're also a good inspiration to show people that things can be possible. I used to be very skinny when I'm at the age of 9. Then I decided to change my life, so it's like easy. I believe a lot of people face these issues. It's like no matter how much they eat, right, they will still be very skinny.
Oh, very fair.
Yeah, so it's good for you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. But for me, it's like I realize I don't like the way that I look, so I decided to change. Instead of putting more fats, right, I decided to put more muscles because muscle won't burn out so fast.
So, and also got more today. People to like, yeah, you know. So, what physical part, right, are you most proud of?
Bicep.
Show. What's that? This one is not the Xiao Lao Su, it's like the Popeye pop out, you know, with all the...
Yeah, that's my favorite cartoon characters.
It has a life of its own. It's throbbing.
Yes, at least, yeah, when I'm bored, it actually keeps me alive. Yeah, entertained.
So when you're bored, you flex your muscles to yourself.
Yeah, when I'm in poly, in fact, it's, yeah, I always disturb my partner. I'm so bored and I'll just...
I wish I was in the same poly. Thank you so much.
Yeah, okay.
Wait, are you attached?
Yes.
Okay, and is your partner here today?
Yes.
Okay, and do you think that she thinks your biceps are your hottest part?
Maybe not.
What do you think she thinks is? Okay, I... Next person!